right here is the old nursing home I used to live at, right down the street, and they put that fire station in. Is it? I know the chief's assistant. You see those flags? Flags need replacing right here, too, for a man that gets there and talks to them. The flag business isn't too bad. It costs you nothing to get into it but hard work. So if you're looking for a job, any of you folks on Facebook,
Wrecker Road,
just drawing food stamps and not having a job, call me or let me know. Especially you people at Discount Pie. How are you, LJ? And Becca, are you still volunteering like we used to? I hope so. They're keeping the grass green for you, LJ. Is your better job you went to as good as you thought it would be? I wonder, I sure hope it is. Because Discount Tire took good care of you. Now I'm through. The next stop is on somebody else. LJ, have you pulled up my mission, homestead.com?
Stop requesting.
Type it in, that's you. Now I'm through. M turn. Placed a couple of those flags free just to see if they'd come back to me for business. And you know what? There's one too that the chiropractor center and that was on me. Totally free. Had to buy another from somebody else. But that's love. And Mr. Pollock, I thank you for getting rid of that place. You offered it to me, but I couldn't arrange it. So I'm going to wish them well and go and see them. The antique mall with the covered wagon. And that building's been empty for so long it's starting to deteriorate. So we'll get on down the Par Road, finish the day, go back and put the man in charge of Arizona. He says he can handle it. I sure hope he can. And his wife used to work at Banner Bayway, Desert, and they laid her off after 15 years. I don't know about that. I'll walk in back shortly. I think I'll just stay on here, Mom. I've got the time. We're now coming up to, oh yes, the old Otter Corral. Bob and I and Adam and Doug all agreed I could have an office there free. There's Banner Day with us. Veterans' wives that didn't come up. Amen.